Hello, everybody! In the south of the Sand region, in the Dover Fortress, you will find the Dover Tower Key that will allow you to open the closed door and collect the Book of Knowledge with the Tower of Swamber ability. Once you have arrived in the Dover Cliffs, you need to reach the highest tower of the fortress. Once in front of closed door, go to the left, and after several steps, you will see the entrance on your right. On your way, you should use the lift, wooden construction, arriving on the top of the tower. Then, collect the Dover Tower Key from the shelf. After, jump down. Go to open the closed door and collect the Book of Knowledge from the stand. As a result, you will get the Tome of Swamber ability.